A very warm welcome to El Monumental. So, here we go then. Argentina against Brazil. I'm John Champion, and sitting alongside me up here in our lofty perch in the commentary box is Jim Beglin. And now, a moment to cherish as the national anthem rings out. Away we go then. Argentina against Brazil. Here we are at the home of River Plate, one of the big names in Argentine football. And the stadium, El Monumental, holds almost 58,000 of some of the most passionate fans of the world. Now Fred. Cuts it long. Messi's got it. Ball threaded through. Not a great delivery by any stretch of the imagination. Some hopeful faces waiting in the middle. Drives it in. The idea was good, execution wasn't.
Oh, the ball in had such good pace on it. He only had to redirect it with his head. I think the cross was an absolute peach.
Hull. Now Oscar. Daniel Alves, Oscar, out towards the corner flag, Paulinho has robbed him, Hulk is making his way forward, Di Maria, he's got possession now, maybe a chance, Di Maria, break is on. He's found space. Now through to Higuain. Goal! Argentina!
That's gone in.
And that's the opener for this game. A fantastic finish from an almost impossible angle.
Very little on, but I think he's done so well to score from such a tight angle.
Argentina have the priceless opener. Daniel Alves. Viglia. Tumps it upfield. Slickly done that. Marcos Rojo with the ball through, which was too long. He did well to get it. What next? Oscar. To throw.
Well, they're controlling the game really well now, but they're just not able to find that incisive pass.
He goes alone. Chance for counter-attack here. A shot! What a reprieve that was. Slides it through. That's not going to make it through. Fred looking to receive the ball. Break could be on. There is the end of the first period.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain the momentum now and finish the job.
Just one goal, the difference between them. Here we go with the second half. Daniel Alves. Quickly closed down. Higuain has just scored a fine goal. Thiago Silva. Slickly done that. Through ball over the top. Here's Higuain. David Luiz. Marcelo. Paulinho. Daniel Alves. Now Oscar. Vital interception there. Mascherano. And the long ball reaching the other side. Federico Fernandez. Mascherano. Paulinho is in position to intercept. He plays the ball out wide. Messi! Federico Fernandez. Now Higuain. Plays it back. Zabaleta, creator of one goal already. Gets the ball in a nice position. Luis Gustavo. Now a chance for Fred. Long pass forward. Here's Paulinho. There's plenty of activity down by the touchline. Looks like we're going to get a substitution.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
One time whistle within sight. Neymar. Long ball over the top. Neymar spotted the ball being played and did well to reach it, but that's about as good as it got. Di Maria. Lovetti. Marcos Rojo. The ball crossed the line. A long ball into space. No, not quite. Plenty of options. Who's he looking to pick out? Di Maria shoots, and it's taken with some style. That should do it. It really is the ideal time to strike.
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with. And to find it, I think it was a fine drive. I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. He's a bit unlucky in that instance.
Surely they have now sealed their victory. And that's it, the final whistle. A brilliant victory. The players are ecstatic here, and so, of course, are the fans. It really was a quite magnificent performance today.
How enjoyable was that? I love it when you get two teams giving it everything they've got. They held nothing back. Terrific stuff.
That's it for tonight's match. So it just remains for me, John Champion, to thank Jim Beglin alongside me. To wish all of you a very good evening.